Hey, this is Nathan Holmquist, and for this video I'm going to show you how you can use a Dymo or a Zebra printer to print labels directly from your Amazon seller account. So I went ahead and listed about 12 books, and I'm at the stage here where I need to print the labels, the FBA labels. Now traditionally you would print the 30 of labels right here, and you would print it on a sheet that has 30 labels, and you can print it on your inkjet or laser printer. Some people don't like to do that. They like to print on a thermal label printer. So I'm going to go ahead and show you how you can print this on a Zebra or a Dymo. So what you can do is you can get a add-on or a plugin. It's called ListLabelShip. It's right here. It costs $5 a month. And it works on Google Chrome or Firefox browser. And instead of printing the 30 up labels, what you do is you would just click right here, click OK, and you can see in the pictures printing all 12 labels. Alright, and they print out in the same order that you listed them, so putting them on the items isn't a big deal. And when you're finished labeling, just go ahead and click continue and finish your FBA shipment. Okay, that's it for this video. I just wanted to show you how to print labels using a thermal printer instead of the 30 up labels on your Amazon seller account. You just need to get a plugin. It's called listlabelship.com. It does cost $5 a month. And I hope you enjoy this video. Thanks for watching.